What is rheology? Simply put, rheology is the study of how liquids flow. While this may seem a strange topic to study, rheology helps to explain lots of everyday phenomena. For example, why is it that ketchup thins when you shake it, but then re-thickens when you leave it to rest, whereas yogurt, which also thins when shaken, does not re-thicken when left to rest? Weird, right? And then why is it that fresh cream does something completely different? It starts off thin enough to pour, but when it's whipped, it does two things. It increases in volume, and it thickens to the point that you can pipe it onto cupcakes. Well, in addition to explaining these everyday phenomena, rheology also can be used to manipulate liquids. For example, it can be used to make furniture varnishes that are easy to apply and injections that are easy to administer, making them more comfortable for the patient and the nurse. We can also use rheological principles to reduce the frequency of injecting medicines, for example, from once a day to once a week or even once a month. We'll be looking at all of this and more in future videos, but for now you just need to know that rheology is the study of how liquids flow, it explains many everyday phenomena, and it can be used in many different ways. We hope that you found this video useful, and as always, you can find a link to the written tutorial in the description box below. Check it out. If you've got any questions, don't hesitate to directly message us through YouTube or send us an email to 90easttv@gmail.com. Thanks, everyone.